Sorry. Sorry I can't be with you today. I didn't know this was going to happen until Michael called me. And then he wanted all the pictures of you from the time that you were a toddler. And if anybody had them, I had. So anyway, starting with the time that you went to nursery school, you were adorable, you were beautiful, and you were smart. And all through the years, the same thing. You were beautiful, you were always well-dressed, you were smart. So, all I can say is for now, I know this is a surprise to you, have a wonderful birthday, have a wonderful birthday, I know you will. It's a happy 80th birthday, and I should remember every one of them because I'm 98, and we're sisters. Have a happy, I love you. Sil.
Tell all the boys no, makes you feel good, yeah. I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away, oh no. You've carried on so long, you couldn't stop if you tried it. Built your wall so high that no one could climb it. But I'm gonna try. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful? Would you let me see beneath your perfect? Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside. Would you let me beneath your beautiful tonight?
Oh, Alma.
You were berries. I like it. Happy birthday, and I'm glad you have a happy birthday this year. Thank you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Like the sound of silence calling, I hear your voice and suddenly I'm falling. Lost in a dream. Like the echoes of our souls are meeting, you say those words, my heart stops beating. I wonder what it means. What could it be that comes over me? At times I can't move. Times I can hardly breathe. When you say you love me, the world goes still, so still inside. And when you say you love me, for a moment there's no one else alive.
Happy 40th birthday, Alma.
Hey, Brian, Scotty. Just wanted to wish you, Sonny, a happy 80th birthday. Met you roughly 7 years ago at Erica's bat mitzvah. And I must say, you are hot.
I'm 15 for a moment, caught in between 10 and 20, and I'm just dreaming, counting the ways to where you are. Too for a moment, and she feels better than ever, and we're on fire, making our way back from Mars.
time.
Hey, Mama, you make the best pies in the world!
I had a dream so big and loud, I jumped so high, I touched the clouds. Whoa-oh-oh-oh-oh-oh. I stretched my hands out to the sky, we danced with monsters through the night.
Happy birthday, Sonny. I hear you're 80. You don't look a day over 79.
What's your favorite food that Mom makes?
The lemon sponge pie, which I tried to make, and actually it came out pretty well, but I really prefer it when you make it. So it makes me want.
Mumala, greetings, happy birthday from the sunny Caribbean. We're on our way home, looking forward to celebrating your momentous occasion. Happy birthday, Mumala, love you.
Put your head on my shoulder.
And now we come to the point where you and I went to Israel one year. And I don't seem to find any of the photos of that. I don't know why. But I could not go through anymore because I was positively exhausted going through what I had already gone through. When you see them, you'll know exactly what I mean.
You know what the really, really funny thing is that I could probably just make something up about something that we did together and you wouldn't remember. Be like, hey, Mom, remember that time we went to the beach and everybody took their clothes off and... And then, no, that wouldn't be it.
Happy.
What's your favorite thing that Mom says?
I like it when she says, you have kids when you're young and stupid. You have them when you're young and stupid, darling.
Hey, happy 40th birthday. You don't look a day over 59. Must be all that exercise you get from doing the crossword puzzles.
Oh, you have stripes and I have a very loud shirt on, so do you have something that would match this? Mom always taught us to dress very coordinated.
I have something very important that I need to discuss. Oh, damn, I forgot what it was. Damn, you know what that's called? That's called CRS. Can't remember. I won't say it anymore in front of my mom.
Hi, Alma. Happy 80th birthday. I remember when we picked blueberries on my birthday, then we went to your house, and you made a pile of them. And I love you. Bye.
What's your favorite moment of Mom with Paul that you can remember?
You know what? I think this is a recent thing, and I think it's just her trying to watch out for his health, and whenever he like tries to sneak something that he shouldn't have, she just walks over to him and says, no. And he just puts it back and walks away.
My legs are getting tired of running, running at the speed of sound. But all I ever wanted was to not have nothing and try to make it through the crowd. My eyes have been weighing heavy. Everything has changed for me. With all the bright lights in the city at night, it's still too dark to see. And if you take me by the hand with the whole world watching, never gonna let you go. Cause only you know.
Say this, it's your birthday,
We love you. It's your birthday. It's not your birthday. Your birthday's in a month, but it's your birthday in a month. We love you. Hey, hope you're enjoying this. From me to you, from my family to you, we love you so much. Hope you're enjoying this day.
By the hand with the whole world watching, never gonna let you go, 'cause only you know.
Are you sure?
I don't know.
I don't know. We're here today to commemorate our mother's 80th birthday, and we're probably the ones who have known her the longest, maybe, here today.
I think you might be.
Are you saying I'm old?
No, but you are older than me.
You can tell we're sisters because we have these things growing out of our heads. Mom always taught us to have good manners, and I think it served us very well in our days. One thing she taught us not to do in public is farts. And she taught us not to fart out loud. This is a story, I think it dates back to the Vance Gilbert era. Oh, and yes. Nobody was home except Mom and me. And I was sitting at the counter, and she was on the other side of the counter baking an apple cake. The apple cake batter is so thick that you can't even use a spoon. So she plunged her hands into the bowl and was kneading the dough of the apple cake. And all of a sudden I heard,
you didn't. No.
Yes.
It was Mom?
And she looked at me, and I looked at her. And we started to laugh, and I heard,
cause only you.
This is a true story, and
aww. She must have had beans that morning.
I hope so. Everybody enjoy the apple fritter.
By the hand with the whole world watching. I just wanna live.